Natural shades of green and hints of other colors fill gardens across the country during the summer. But with over 50 species of plant life, this isn't your average garden.
We're trying to cover a full array, so we have pretty much all your basic vegetables you might see, tomato, cucumber, eggplant, but getting also into as most of the herbs that people know and leaf greens that people know.
It's a 380 square foot sustainable food rooftop garden that lies among the thousands of buildings in New York City. Ecological systems designer Samuel Pressman built the garden over 20 days earlier this spring with the purpose of educating and showing the public what is possible.
How we can actually grow food more innovatively in cities, specifically in spaces where people don't think that they could grow food.
The idea came to Pressman as he sheltered in place during the start of the COVID-19 pandemic. He says he hasn't seen many home rooftop gardens in New York City and wanted to inspire others.
Even with one small system, bring nature into their home and then even look at how they could potentially be a little bit more reliant or self-sufficient and grow some of their own food.
To combat extreme heat, Pressman uses a permaculture planting style, a strategy that imitates rainforest systems. That strategy helps the diverse plant community to grow more efficiently and deal with a variety of weather conditions.
When we're dealing with a lot of heat, a lot of wind, we can actually withstand higher winds and higher heat waves because more plants means more aid from one another.
Just like the plants help each other, Pressman hopes his work can help people in communities where there are food deserts. The horticulturist is working with a local group, Micro Food Hub, to help combat food security.
What our group is trying to do is organize with community groups, find spaces that and gardens that are willing to potentially segment portions of their property to grow food for the community.
Besides sharing food, spaces like the rooftop garden can also be used to create more green spaces in urban environments. It also serves as a way for people to connect with nature and with others.
Nature can be the greatest teacher that we can possibly fathom.
Teaching through nature is part of Pressman's plan. He wants to show others how to build gardens like his and create more green spaces in their homes. Reporting in New York City for AccuWeather, I'm Dexter Henry.
We'll be right back.